Hi, it's Jesse here at InMotion, and I'm here today to show you how to transfer your WordPress website manually using the Total Upkeep plugin. So first thing, go to your brand new WordPress site on Platform I and access your dashboard. Go to the plugins Add New and search for Total Upkeep. It'll be the first one that shows up. Go ahead and click Install Now. And when it's done installing, go ahead and click Activate. Now that that's done, let's go back to our source site. This is the website I'm transferring, and I'm going to go into the dashboard. This website already has Total Upkeep, so I'm going to go and create the backup archive. Click Backup Site Now, name it something easy to remember. I'm using Transfer to Platform I. Make sure that it's got all of the files and all the tables from your database, and go ahead and start the backup. Once that's done, click on the View Details link and click on Get Download link. Copy that one to your clipboard and let's go back over to the destination site. Go to Total Upkeep and Transfers. This is the destination, so click Destination and paste the link in that we got just a moment ago and click Import. Once it's done importing, click the Restore button. You'll get a warning that you'll be logged out. That's okay. And once you're logged out, go back over to the Platform I dashboard. Reload this page. And because we just restored that new site, you'll see a connection error. Once the connection error is diagnosed, go ahead and click the Fix It For Me button. And after a few moments, the connection will be restored and we'll be able to see our new website. Okay, looks like it's here. Let's go into the dashboard. And looks like everything arrived. Let's check them out side by side. Everything looks like it transferred correctly. So now we're going to go ahead and set the site URL of our new website. So do this after you've pointed the DNS from your old site to the new site. And I'm going to type it in manually and click Continue. Once that's all set, go ahead and click Continue with a subdomain if you want one, and then apply the site URL. This will take a few minutes. As it's going, it's making all the changes to your database that are necessary, and it's setting up the DNS and everything on the server side, and it's also getting an SSL certificate. So once that's done, we can check, make sure that our site connection is still in place. Go back to our overview, and we should see the new domain name here in the overview tab. Now I'm going to show you another way that you can do this using a FTP or your file manager. If it's too big to transfer back and forth with the URL method we just used, go ahead and do this. Go to your file manager at your old host, locate the bulk grid backup directory, find the backup file that you want to transfer, and download it to your machine. Then on Platform I, go to the Files and Databases section and BulkGrid Backup Directory and click Upload. Go ahead and upload that file that we just downloaded. It'll take just a few moments. Now we need to go back into our dashboard to get our backup ID. So go to Total Upkeep Backup Archives, click Upload Backup, and scroll down till you see this question mark. What we need is the backup ID. Copy that, and then we'll go back to the file manager, and we'll rename that backup file we just uploaded with the correct ID. Once that's done, we can go back into our dashboard and go to the archive section, and we'll see our new backup here. We can do the same thing, go to View Details, and click Restore there. So that's how you can transfer your WordPress website with the Total Upkeep plugin quickly and easily, either using a URL transfer or a file manager. In the next video, we'll be talking about how to do this manually with either SFTP or the command line. Thanks for joining us.